Next tune's been done by Dylan and Guns N' Roses, and now we do it.